Happy Friday, ladies and gentlemen. It is I, Matt-O-Matic, here for another episode of Mortal Kombat X: The Towers. So for this episode, we will be playing as Scorpion. That's right, one of the first few characters of the Mortal Kombat series. Our next opponent is Melina, the previous character from the previous episode.
Still on Quan Chi's leash.
I will mock your bones.
I assume that means yes.
It will warm as we
see.
Round one, fight.
I didn't do my fatality right.
you stray from Quan Chi's side.
I am no longer out.
And you are weakened as a result.
Thank you.
Only one opponent left.
You will fail. Failure is for lesser fools.
Round one.
Oh, that was very close.
course, for his role in resurrecting Shinnok weighed heavily upon the Scorpion's soul. His desire for vengeance had brought Earthrealm to the brink of destruction. Scorpion offered to perform harakiri to atone for his offense. But Raylan suggested a more productive alternative. Instead of death, Raylan sentenced Scorpion to life. He imbued Scorpion with a small portion of the Jinsei's power, linking him to Earthrealm's essence. Scorpion and his Shirai Ryu clan would protect the Jinsei and Earthrealm forever.
Oh, that was nice of Raiden to help Scorpion in his problems. Very nice of him. Well, anyway, this has been another episode of Mortal Kombat X. If you all enjoyed this video and if you're looking forward for more, then please subscribe. All exposed to fear.